Okay, so here's a little fill idea that incorporates a double kick drum, and I'm just going to start off slowly. First of all, the hands, right, left, kick drum, right, left, right. Then all I do is just split up the hands. So the first two I play on the first drum, and the second three I play on the next drum. So it'll be split up between two drums.